The Fire Scout Vertical Takeoff and Landing Tactical Unmanned Aerial Vehicle System is designed to operate from air-capable ships and has provided a significant improvement to organic surveillance capabilities. With vehicle endurance greater than 5 hours, a ship carrying more than one Fire Scout is capable of 24 hours of continuous on-station presence while providing coverage of 110 nautical miles from the launch site.
Fire Scout has brought the frigate some enhanced capabilities mainly with the ISR capability. It allows them to see a lot farther, see in more detail, and with some of the other upgrades, they can provide that video to other places besides the ship via satellite as to what they're seeing. The Fire Scout also allows us to have longer endurance. We can have one aircraft leave the other theoretically indefinitely and provide that eyes on station for the operational commander.
The commanding officer of the USS Klakring, who recently deployed with multiple Fire Scouts, speaks to the benefits of having the system on board.
Well, on this deployment, this was the first ever deployment where a ship deployed with four of the Fire Scouts on board. We were the first ones to conduct dual air vehicle operations, and what that allowed us to do was provide 12 hours of continuous ISR coverage on target. So we were able to conduct on-scene relief one aircraft to another, so there were no gaps in time as one aircraft had to be recovered. So what that brought to the operational commander was another asset where they could free up a, say, land-based asset to go provide ISR for a different target.
From Naval Station Mayport, I'm Petty Officer Salt Seabee.